Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel, A DIY Like Today, your go-to recipe, DIY, and lifestyle channel. If you happen to be new here, please hit that subscribe button, as it really helps support my channel. And don't forget to hit that notification bell, so you can be notified every time I upload new videos. Today we're going to discuss some reasons why to switch, or to try for the first time, coconut sugar. One of the first reasons to try coconut sugar is it contains three important minerals. It contains iron, zinc, and calcium, which can have many health benefits, including building and keeping stronger bones. So if you haven't yet tried out coconut sugar, be sure to hit up your local health food store and give it a go. The second reason for trying coconut sugar is its content of nitrogen. Nitrogen helps support the cardiovascular system and helps keep your heart healthy. Very important to keep your heart beating. The third reason to try coconut sugar is its content of vitamin C. Vitamin C is best known for helping support your immune system and helps keep you from getting sick. But it also supports healthy joints and keeps your skin looking beautiful. The fourth reason for trying out coconut sugar is your short-chain fatty acids. Coconut sugar contains healthy fats that are known to help prevent high cholesterol and heart disease. So if you have any heart health concerns, it may be worth talking to your doctor or nutritionist about trying out coconut sugar. The fifth reason for trying coconut sugar is inulin. Inulin is a type of dietary fiber that keeps your gut healthy, helps in the prevention of colon cancer, and helps balance your blood sugar. Reason six is less sucrose. While standard table sugar is pure sucrose, coconut sugar only contains about 75% of sucrose. The other 25% is composed of nutrients, fiber, and other good stuff. So for the same amount of sugar, you're consuming less of the bad stuff. Reason seven is some raw antioxidants. Since coconut sugar is just dehydrated coconut sap, it's considered to be a raw food. This means that it retains all the rich antioxidants found in the original source. Antioxidants fight off the oxidation of cells in the body, which helps combat aging. And reason eight is there's no bone char. In some instances, regular table sugar is processed with bone char from animals in order to produce its white color and fine consistency. However, coconut sugar is an unprocessed product that comes straight from the coconut tree, so you never have to worry about whether animals were harmed in the making of your sweet treat. Number nine, a low glycemic index. Regular table sugar has a glycemic index of 65, while coconut sugar has a glycemic index of 35. This is much closer to the GI of the sugar that's naturally found in your fruit, which is around 25. And our 10th and final reason is electrolytes. Coconut sugar contains potassium, magnesium, and sodium, which are all essential for regulating your body's water content, as well as many heart, nerve, and muscle function. It has nearly 400 times more potassium than regular sugar, and can also be helpful with PMS. Thank you so much for watching and joining me for a day like today. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.